consider myself primarily a studio photographer, drawn to the meticulous control over light that the studio environment offers. Yet I find myself equally captivated by the raw energy and spontaneity of street photography. Here, amidst the unpredictable impulse of weather and light, my control freak tendencies are put to the test, challenging me to adapt and evolve in ways I never imagined. Living in London has been uneducating in itself, particularly when it comes to navigating the infamous grey skies that seems to linger for days on end. Moody clouds, relentless rain, and the occasional bursts of harsh sunlight, I've weathered them all. It's not always easy. In fact, it can be downright exhausting creatively to contend with less than ideal lighting conditions. But therein lies the beauty of the challenge. I've come to realize that discomfort is the catalyst for growth, pushing me out of my comfort zone and propelling me towards new creative heights. Embracing the discomfort, I've discovered an unexpected reservoir of adaptability and resilience within myself, fueling my passion for exploration and discovery. Lighting, I've learned, it's not merely a technical consideration, but a powerful tool for shaping mood and atmosphere. Soft, diffuse light whispers of nostalgia and tranquility, while harsh, directional light injects a sense of tension and drama into the frame. As photographers, we wield the power to guide our viewers through a visual narrative, inviting them to experience the world through our eyes. Every lighting condition presents an opportunity to create exploration and expression, challenging us to see beyond the constraint of bad light and embrace the inherent beauty in every moment. So, perhaps it's time to reframe our perspective. Instead of viewing challenging lighting conditions as obstacles, let's see them as an invitation, invitations to push ourselves to innovate and to see the world in a new light, quite literally.